some misery not doing anything in this lovely city.
Follow the indicator slowly.
I call dibs. Give it here. It's mine. Aww.
This is goodbye.
I only survived back there because of you. Thank you so much.
Belmorn's evil plan is foiled, thanks to you. Jordian may have gotten away, but now that he's weakened, it should be safe for the time being. Oh, I nearly forgot this. But, it's not mine anymore. Take it, it's yours.
The future is not set in stone by the past. The next step will be entirely up to you.
We are heading to Medea. Our sources in the Secret Guards tell us something is happening there.
It's about to leave! Hurry up!
Well then, I'm glad we met you. Your assistance with this was truly a blessing of the gods. Perhaps, if fate should allow it, we shall meet again sometime.
See you around.
Be well.
Never stop seeking knowledge.
Give it here! It's mine! Aww!
This is goodbye.
I only survived back there because of you. Thank you so much.
Belmorn's evil plan is foiled, thanks to you. Jordian may have gotten away, but now that he's weakened, it should be safe for the time being. Oh, I nearly forgot this. But, it's not mine anymore. Take it, it's yours.
The future is not set in stone by the past. The next step will be entirely up to you.
We are heading to Medea. Our sources in the Secret Guards tell us something is happening there.
It's about to leave! Hurry up!
Well then, I'm glad we met you. Your assistance with this was truly a blessing of the gods. Perhaps, if fate should allow it, we shall meet again sometime.
So long! Come visit us!
See you around!
Be well!
My lovely two daughters, Clorence and Eileen, have you met with them?
Huh! right! I'll surrender!
I heard that there are many weapons used.
Thank you. Wait! I'll surrender!
Are you skilled at hunting? I heard that there are many weapons useful against goblins.
There was a time when I dreamed of being a great adventurer. I ended up returning back here. I must admit that I regret it. It would be wise to go to the shores or a small island for fishing. My wife has a good pair of shoes. Would you like to meet her? Have you met Alustin, the alchemist? The two beautiful daughters are also here. Oh, there was a time when I dreamed of being a great adventurer. Now returning back here, I must admit that I regret it. It worries me to hear that my grandchild, Emma, has nightmares haunting her. It would be wise to go to the shores or a small island for fishing.
A good choice coming here. Look, the fishes are fresh. Look. A good fishing rod is only made by oneself. Look. I'll give you my recognition if you catch a mud skipper. I swap Fisher's token for fish. Far out in sea, it's rich of fish.
about Isabel, the beautiful one who has to be.
There was a time when I dreamed of being a great adventurer. I ended up returning back here. I must admit that I regret it.
Is it your first time here in Velia? Eileen is my only sibling. You must meet my father. He is Alustin, the great alchemist.
I found the right place if you're looking to check in horses and donkeys. You should be aware that you can only ride one mount at a time. You can either capture or directly buy horses. Though it's not here, there's a huge horse market in Hyde. Have you prepared carrots? They recover the health of horses and donkeys.
There will be an inspection. Just playing with you. It's a joke. You don't seem to be from Valados. Are you an adventurer?
From Velia. Nice to meet you. Oh, my older brother told me to treat all stones as if they were gold.
Yeah!
Nice to meet you.
You're welcome here at Hyde. Despite being a formality, please cooperate on checking your identification. Men of Injustice may not step foot in Hydal.
With the Jean Merchant,
my give fault. Me some room. The past does not light the future. Follow the wise.
Are going to laugh at me.
Ah, Calfield, those scoundrels. Isabel won't be holding her head high for long. Ah, Calfield, those scoundrels.
What are you waiting for? Are you with Bobby Loris?
Jean Merchant Guild would bring great profit to Hydal as well. Why can't they understand that?
It's not over yet. Sir Jordian will definitely solve it.
Kelfion's finest resting place. Welcome to the Golden Toad Inn.
Thank you.